from Mr. 305.
Dave Kennedy.
From Mr. Worldwide.
All around the world.
Yeah. We're international. So international. International.
Hi, everyone. I'm Carolina Arlano, and I am here in Salinas, which is located on the western coast of Ecuador, overlooking the Pacific Ocean. Salinas is a popular tourist spot known for its beautiful sandy beaches. With its ideal climate all year round, it is the perfect place for everyone to come and enjoy the beach activities such as diving, fishing, sailing, volleyball, jet ski, and surfing. According to many tourists, the shoreline of Salinas has often been considered to be the most beautiful of the coast along the Pacific. It consists of glamorous high-rise condos along its coastline, delicious seafood restaurants, and a trendy club scene which comes alive at night. Salinas is a relatively small town. The beach is divided almost perfectly in half by a pier where you'll find the docks of the Salinas Yacht Club. The sandy Half Moon Bay on the north side of the bay, where the majority of the action takes place, is Salinas Beach. The south is Chipipe Beach, which is much quieter and more family-oriented. Its name, Salinas, originates from the abundance of salt that exists in this region. With the sea right at its fingertips, it is no surprise that fishing, of course, is the city's main source of revenue. When visiting Salinas, make sure to visit the traditional seafood market where you can enjoy delicious seafood such as oyster, shrimp, octopus, sea bass, tuna, sardine, lobster, and swordfish. Next stop, Cevichelandia.
Juré que no volvería a sucederme de nuevo. Volvió a pasar que Cupido no volvería a enredarme en su juego. ¿Y en qué hora estás? Hablando de amar.
You've enjoyed yourself as much as I have. I'm Carolina Arlano, and thanks for joining me on this visit to the beautiful city of Salinas. Until next time.